taken a moment to read the program, you'll notice that Mr. Clark has been to a lot of schools. Now, as I was sort of joking with the kids today here to read that, you'd think, man, what was wrong with him that was in that many schools? It's not what was wrong, it was everything that was right. He has an incredible knowledge about music. He has an incredible passion for teaching kids. The reason why he went to so many schools is he was wanted by so many people. And in the end, he came to Lucas, where he was here for 20 years as the department head until last year. And so we wanted to do something special, more special than a plaque on a wall or a tree, which are all nice things. But the thing about music, the beautiful gift about music, is it lives forever. And it can live forever, not only at this school, but it'll be shared for schools all over North America if it's published. So we talked to Jeff Christmas, who's a local composer, great friend of many of us. Jeff came and actually worked with the band on Monday night and gave them some insight into the piece. And Jeff knew about how incredible this program was and what Don did, and he did that in conjunction with somebody who also was very important, with Mr. Steve Holland as well, to build this program. And so, if you've seen Mr. Holland's opus, and you know the story, there's lots of subplots, and I don't want you to think his whole life is like Mr. Holland's opus, because if you know the story, you're like, didn't he, ignore all that part of the movie and skip to the very end. At the very end, when he was retiring, he was leaving. And he didn't want to leave, but it was his time to go. And his whole life he had been working on the symphony. This was the impetus for Mr. Christmas writing this piece. He wrote a piece about a man who loved music more than anything else in the world. But more than that, he loved sharing with the students over the years. And on the stage, as in that night, were students present and past, and they're in the audience tonight. So please enjoy the world premiere of Lucas Salute, a tribute to Mr. Christmas. On behalf of the students, the parents, and everybody who worked so hard to make this happen, we would like to present you with a signed copy from everyone here of this score for you.